Guys,
welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Blocks Roots, and we are going to be 1v1ing Mr. Dragons, the Toe Kid. His nickname, you know, the Toe Kid. And we are going to be 1v1ing each other. Why do I have diamond? Since when did I get diamond? Got another hockey color. I got the legendary one. I think it looks pretty cool. A little. Looks pretty cool. But hold on, let me change it. I don't like how my bottom is, like, my legs aren't with the hockey. So I'm just gonna make it stage zero. Why not? Alright, that's better. We are gonna be 1v1ing with every single fruit. I guess we'll do diamond. What's up? You noob. Oh, you can't say that. What's up? We're 1v1ing. Ing, right? We're 1v1ing, right? Sheenie got me. Where am I? Yes. Alright. Alright. I'm fighting you with diamond first. Let me go kill Urban real quick. Oh, he's gonna kill the elite enemy. Oh, he is though. He's killing the elite guys. So then once he gets 30, he can get Yama and stuff. So since he's gone, we're gonna wait a second, because I need to tell you something. Or if you already know, if you already can't tell by the hat, or if you already can't tell that if I could do this, me and Mr. Toe Kid just killed Rip Indra. So now we can do stuff. He literally got it. He got the God's Chalice twice in a day, and we killed him twice, and I gained some levels. I'm not grinding much. I don't like grinding in Third Sea yet. So. What else? Oh, yeah. We're going to be 1v1ing him. With every single fruit I have. Leopard, dragons, control, and venom. Stuff like that. And maybe we'll do some challenges, too. So. This is the only time I'm telling you guys, but I might be saving up some of my frags and cash for before. So maybe I'll do a video on that, but he should be back soon. You are almost done. You're almost done, right? If you guys don't know, maybe that chat bubble can go away for a second. This is where you put the God's Chalice, and once you put the God's Chalice there, you can fight Rip Indra. Level 5,000. He's not too bad of a battle. It's like, well, he's like two times as strong as Shanks. Well, Shanks is really easy to fight now, but I'm saying that if you're in First Sea and you're like only level 100 and you fight Shanks, he'll probably be tough. He's just two times as strong as... Oh, he's done. Two times as strong as Shanks if you fought him. Whatever. We can fight now. Alright. Let's go. So, if you guys don't know, all the way from here, this corner, all the way up to here, this corner, this is where we can fight. Alright, he said three. Make sure we're not allied. Alright. Two. Oh. One. Go! By the way, he's max level, so this is gonna be quite easy. Oh, he's over here. Can't be out of the borderlines, man. Oh, I'm hurting him well. Hockey. Oh, I got destroyed. I got destroyed. Again. I'm gonna surprise him, guys. I'm not gonna use diamond. I'm gonna use leopard. If you guys didn't see the video of transformation. Enable PvP. This is gonna be. I actually beat him a couple times with leopard before, so let's get. He probably doesn't think I have leopard because I'm not in transformation yet. I might not beat him this time, but sometimes I beat him. Not usually. I beat him like three times with leopard before, and we've 1v1'd a lot. Oh, that's great. Use my race skill. You almost did. Used God human. Man. Got everything. GG. Again. Let's do it again. I'm low. Alright. Heal. Alright, heal. Okay, don't mind. Don't. Kabucha. Pew. 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 What did he say? Is he calling me a noob? I like feet. Dude. Wap! Can I eat you? I bet you guys questioned how many times. Why do I play with this kid? Because. He doesn't act like this in public. He's trying to embarrass me. He doesn't act like that normally with me. He's just trying to embarrass me. Three, alright. Two, one, go. Sweat mode. Easy miss. Sweat mode. This is so sweat mode. Oh, I forgot to do something. Restart. Sorry. Two. One. Go. Oh, no. He's just trying to blind me. Oh, okay, I escaped it. Get in bounds. Yes. Come on, I might kill him. Yes. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. My answer. All right.
Right.
One more time with leopard. One more tiny leopard.
Roar.
Oh no. Dang it, I'm a furry. No! No. Alright. I will wait. Well, I hear Dakota barking. Okay. Where is he going? Where are you? I'm telling my mom to shush up the dog because I'm recording. Fight me! Oh, there's something I forgot. But he doesn't know! He doesn't know! Oh, no! Come here! Bruh. What? What happened? What? What? You have PvP off. Huh? Alright, liar! I saw. Goofy uncle. He's just mad now! Alright, goofy uncle. Alright, let's go. Jesus. That attack literally almost killed me always in one hit. Oh! Okay. Oh my god, I do not like that. Oh! I canceled it. I am hardly hitting him. Come on. I am concentrating. Oh, I'm dead. Oh! I will tell them to forget. Round. Alright, maybe he doesn't forget, maybe he does remember, but maybe he forgot, maybe he didn't. But I told him that was going to be the last round. So maybe he doesn't know. Yeah, guys, just don't remember that other round. Three, two, one, go. Oh my god! Man, I suck. No! GG. Why does he always say GG? He can get toxic on this game sometimes, and I don't like it when he does that. Alright. Again. Oh my god. Go! I'm literally. You know I have to put PvP on. God. Wow, the ultimate attack. Well, he's obviously gonna win. Wait a sec. I'm just gonna say that so then he's like, what? What? And then I'm gonna gain fury meter. Collect these chests. Okay. I'm ready. And I'm just gonna run over. I'm not gonna dash or anything. He's gonna rewatch this video and he's gonna be like, you little jerk. Oh wait. Oops. Go. Hello. he's just gonna stay in the air. Like a little noob. Like, of course, he's just gonna stay in the air. That little noob! He's just staying in the air! That's it. Gun control. I don't even have it maxed out. Hard to use this gosh darn fruit. Hold on. Before we start, now he knows what fruit I'm using. No! Take that. Yes! Of course. Why? That's it. You're just camping in the air. Wow. What do you mean, wow? What do you mean, of course? Well, I'm in the air too, but literally, you're always just freaking in the air and I can never hit you. It's my only weakness. Dude, I'm hardly in the air. I know I spelled that wrong. I hardly in the air. Watch him. He's gonna be so mad. With Leo, yeah. Well, yeah. Exactly! But you'll go in the air too! But you'll go in the air too. I thought we 1v1ed. So then hit me. What? I thought we 1v1ed. Little did he know. Thanks for the time. Thank you for the time. Look at my fury meter. And I have venom? He doesn't know what's coming. He don't know what's coming. Oh, wait, hockey. I'm dumb. I'm really dumb. Does this look cool? I think it looks a little cool. But the design without hockey looks also pretty cool. I'm here. Alright. Last battle. Better be a good one. Alright, last battle. Better be a good one. Alright. Three. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Of course. Of course. Pretty good battle, huh?